You are now playing in Serie B, right?
Yes.
But you technically belong to Juventus.
I belong to Juventus. I play in their Juventus Under 23. It's like a B team.
So do you think you have a solid chance of making the big team?
Of course, I hope so. I train with them every week.
You have Moise Kean, right?
So yeah, it's difficult.
He has a chance.
There is a lot of competition, of course. In Juve, that's one of the greatest clubs of all time, and we have a lot of great players. So the competition is really hard, but I hope for the best.
But essentially, your passage to a big club like Juventus, it started here with the Football for Friendship, isn't it?
Yeah, of course. And today I'm honored and I'm so happy to be part of this and to be ambassador of such a big foundation like this.
But how did it happen? Like, you started playing at the Football for Friendship, somebody saw you and said, hey, come over to Juventus, brother.
Like that?
Something like that, you know, because Red Star is a big club, very famous, and they produce, I can say we, because I'm a big fan, we produce a lot of young talents, so it's always, the scouts are always interested in searching for players from Red Star and from Balkan, and maybe somebody saw me that day and it turned out really good.
Have you had a chance to be on the same pitch with the great CR7?
Yes, I have a photo. Maybe you can find it on the internet. I have a photo with him and I train, let's say, every week, one time at least with them. And to be on the pitch with players like that, you know, CR, Dybala, Cuadrado, I don't want to mention all of them, but it's amazing experience, and every time you can learn something new, and It's amazing.
I imagine you could be super excited to be back for the preseason training with these guys, right?
Of course, it's an honor, really. It's an honor, because, as you say, Ronaldo, maybe one of the greatest of all time, to be on the same pitch, to share the same like shirt with him, it's really an honor.
Great stuff.
A lot of people dream of it, and I made it true, so I'm very happy and honored for that.
Perfect example of when the Football for Friendship becomes something bigger, right, for a player. Now you're surrounded by the superstars.
Yeah, let's hope that some of these kids get that opportunity as well.